Okay, we're up here to document this legend. A long time ago, on the top of this summit, was this old mining town. It was back during the days of the gold rush, around 1850. Women of this town were mining with their husbands, things like that. Well, like all gold mining towns, this prostitute came.
Hey, Nikki, don't you think this looks pretty creepy?
Oh, honey, hang on a second.
Okay.
So they had this local town prostitute. The women in the town got pretty upset with this and told the men, you either get rid of her or we're going. So, of course, the men brought this poor woman up to the top of this summit, had their way with her sexually, and then left her here to die.
Doesn't this scare you? Doesn't it scare you?
We're here to document this legend. Now, back in town, legend has it that whenever you get near to where all this happened, and you get near the bear wench, you start getting sexually active and sexually just out of control. And then evil things start to happen. People have known to disappear up here. People have died up here. Never, ever, ever returned and never saw them again. We're here to see if this is a true legend. Lunk! We're here to document the Bear Wench Project.
Let me put the map.
Lunk, I'm going to put the equipment here, so watch it, all right?
Okay.
Don't let it get wet, and just face the other way.
Lunk, I'm going to put the map in your backpack.
I got Lori's top.